Ahoy everyone, welcome to the stream tonight. F1 Jabroni Cup, round six. Six? Yeah. Singapore. Big race. This is going to be very interesting because Singapore is tight, also fast, and yeah, just survival of the fittest, really. Or the fastest, depending on how you want to say it. Good job, Reese. Thanks, mate. You're an idiot. Yeah, we'll get back into the chat. So we got the tier 2 championship leader at the moment, Mr. Joe Williams. There's Reese, who's doing a poo apparently, and Dubsy used to come in for a chat. But yeah, we'll go from there. But yeah, Joe, you got to plug as tier 2 championship leader. Hope you're happy.
I am for this week.
Yes. Joe is going to continue this championship lead. What track are you doing? Austria?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have like no pace on it. Going by our quick practice today.
Yeah. It's alright. Don't have to be fast. You got to be consistent.
Goddamn right.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I was about 15 seconds off the lead until that last safety car, so.
Yeah, there you go.
Am I going to get the turtle from the target, is he?
Yeah. Yes, you are.
Alright, here we go.
Otherwise, it's a catastrophe.
Oh, it's a fucking catastrophe.
Ah, fuck. Him and Sweat spend 7 hours a day practicing. Yes, he does. Yes, they do.
In solo, I wonder, can you solo a car in ZVFH?
Need big points this week.
No.
Because race is away next week.
Oh, rude.
No, Reese has got a work related thing on, so he won't make next week.
Where's he going?
Reese is going to... I think he's on Armadale. HR? No, Armadale. Oh. No, Armadale.
Whenever someone says Reese has got a work thing on, I'm like, oh, he's getting invited to HR again.
Yeah.
Again.
Again.
Oh, Reese is a fucking classic for HR.
Yeah.
Oh, good on him.
No filter on Reese. Alright, back on the old warrior.
Can't spell. Fuck.
Neither Jesse. My spelling's pretty dreadful.
Yeah, mine's horrific.
Thank God for them internets, right? All that autocorrect.
I just Google it and then says, "Did you mean?" and then copy and paste it. Perfect.
Yep.
It's sad when they doesn't actually understand what you tried to spell there.
Oh God, tell me about it.
Oh, don't worry.
I'm like, what the fuck?
Tate tried to put in like an artist the other day on Spotify in my car.
Yeah.
And like couldn't get it, and then I said it, and I got it straight away.
Oh yeah, the voice activation doesn't understand me.
Yeah. What's Rolls Ray saying? I'm going to Perisher snowboarding. Ah, so Reese said he's going to Perisher for a snowboarding trip. That's where he's going next week.
Wow.
Sounds like a bad idea. That was a guess.
Yeah.
That's fairly believable.
Yeah, I totally believe that.
Same.
Yeah.
Bruce really enjoyed snowboarding when we went.
He's probably more of a skiing man.
I think Bruce is more of a couch man.
Couch surfing.
Yes.
Oh, lordy. Oh, shit. Where's old Sweatberg? He's usually on by now.
Yeah, I don't know. He should be
on. He knows the rules.
When are you starting, or is it 8?
We start at 8. I've already started streaming, so you're going to stay in here.
Oh, okay.
I started like 7:45 and then just
let
it all roll in.
That's alright. I just kind of wish you'd told me.
Well, you didn't say anything bad.
I know, but you know me.
Yeah, You're not as bad as some, so.
I know, but I don't want to get you.
Don't worry, Liam. I would have said something. I would say something. You said something bad.
I know.
You're just rolling with it.
Oh, I've messaged Keelan anyway. So
why'd you message him for?
But then he.
How are you supposed to be Jabroni Cup leader when you're not even? You're helping the team. You're helping the rival out.
I will show him.
Actually, not even the leader. You're coming second. All right, this is the first time I'm not coming second in the championship for once.
Jesse?
Yo.
If you're not first,
you're last.
That's right.
Yeah. Ah, shitlock. Here he is.
Here he is. How's that staff going, mate?
I'm going to Parisher snowboarding trip.
Parisher? What's Parisher?
Yep. It's a place where there's no snow.
Perfect.
Yeah, so you went into snowboarding. You might be into couch surfing. Does that count?
Yep.
Yeah, same thing. They both have no snow.
Straight to my ass. I think that would be loud, to be fair.
Reese enjoys another type of snow.
No, I don't.
No, you don't?
Yeah. No, I think 8-ball Reese has died many moons ago.
Yes.
Reese is a grown up now. He's a big boy.
He's a big boy now.
Yeah.
That I'm guy's still fucking passed out in the gutter at King's Cross somewhere. Never be reawakened.
Still asleep on Alex's lounge.
or passed out in the trampoline.
He's like, what the fuck?
Or he's passed out in the trampoline.
Oh, true.
Reese got quite sunburnt that day. But apparently the trampoline was quite comfortable, according to Reese.
What?
That means that.
Trampoline. Oh, trampoline.
Trampoline.
We brought that up at work the other day, and one of the trainee didn't know The Simpsons at all. We're like, come on, you gotta know.
Wait,
that one.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, we work with a guy, and his name's Mick Skinner.
Yeah.
And every time Skinner. We see him, we go, Skinner. He's a bit of an old fella though, so he doesn't really know what The Simpsons is either.
It's alright.
Yeah. Oh, he knows what it is, but he asked us, so why do you keep calling me like that? And I'm like, then we showed him what we were talking about. He goes, oh.
It's understandable now.
Yeah.
So all in favour of 110 AI for Singapore?
No.
You'll have enough trouble getting around the track as it is.
Yeah. You've got to go further than three corners, mate. So.
Oh, yeah, I'll crash lock.
That's a new name if you crash there tonight. It's not shit lock, it's crash lock.
I've been doing Singapore all week, so.
I mean,
doesn't mean anything.
Doesn't mean shit. I mean, you done Baku all one week once.
Mate,
and fucking
this is,
that
yeah,
race.
But this is Singapore ranked with randoms in bronze, so.
I never did any practice whatsoever for, I did a bit of practice for Azerbaijan, and then Jake ran into me in a straight and cracked me out, so anything could happen.
And I do have that video.
Yeah, I know, I couldn't believe that, eh? I was like, what the fuck?
How do you kill someone in a straight line?
Yeah, I remember that's when JC was doing our thing for
yeah.
us. And
banned immediately.
Like, yeah, he's just like, mate, you should not even be able to race again. How the fuck do you crash into someone on the straight? He clearly wasn't looking to the side of him.
Oh,
swerved into me.
I suppose we don't ask Keelan about taking people out into a corner. So
I must be psychic, eh? I fucking knew it was going to happen too.
Only at Bahrain.
Only at Bahrain. Shay said he might make the main race, I think. But we shall see.
Points for
is
us.
Shay ever on time for races?
No. Well, sometimes.
Sometimes.
God.
He's better than what he was.
Okay.
Better than he used to be, anyway. Shay's good fun. When he's talking shit. I gotta admit, I did laugh, Reese, when Kurt Mann and Phoenix Crossland just leveled Colin Matangi.
Who's Sky News?
Sky News, that's yeah. Shay. Jeremy tells us everything about the F1 stuff.
I thought that was fucking Bloodlock.
No, he's
that's reporting.
No, he's Bottle Lock because he bottles races.
Oh right. I always thought that was fucking. Yeah, never mind then.
Yeah, Sky News is Shay because he always tells about the F1 or the NASCAR or something like that.
Sky News, fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Sky News, that's not the one with Piers Morgan, is it?
I have no idea, Liam. I don't pay that much attention.
Yeah, I don't really watch news, but I don't know. Piers Morgan cracks me up. He always has a fucking hot take about something.
Yeah.
Some of them accurate, some of them not.
Well,
not
I reckon he does
accurate.
It for clout, to be honest.
Yeah, I think so too. He's definitely trying to build a name for himself.
Because there's a lot of things that like he's said that he's like flip flopped around on.
I mean, Jake, you probably do it. You probably do it in your social media things as well.
What do you mean?
When you get old, bud, to comment. You probably get old, bud. You probably pay old, bud, to comment that fucking stuff in.
What, Gus?
Yeah. Tate says he's gonna.
He's a loose cannon. We just let him say whatever the fuck he wants.
Tate
also
says
it's got nothing to do with us.
Tate also says he's going to Perish for a snowboarding trip.
Oh, very good.
I'll pick you up on the way, Tate.
I just missed you. I only got home about 2 weeks ago. That was a fucking good trip too.
Jeez.
I actually want to go back.
I want to come back just to
didn't ask Liam.
You know
what Tate said?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got told anyway, cut.
So I can have the room nice and Dutch oven again when he's get back.
Fuck off.
God, that was gross, eh? Then we come back in the hotel room and... You know, I'm so familiar with that smell, Reese, because, like, when I used to fucking just play games and, you know, you sit in your room and you eat like shit and then you just... Oh, my God. My room sometimes is absolutely foul. And yeah, as soon as we walked back in that hotel room, I was just like, yo, you filthy cunt.
You're like, I'm home.
Not quite. I was a bit ashamed though, because I think your fucking stench was worse than mine. I thought mine was pretty bad.
It's all good
times.
Ah, oh, damn it, Sweatberg's here.
Yeah, I think that's about it.
Oh, well.
Oh, what's Dino doing?
Dunno.
Well, anyway, I might drop channel and let you guys race since he's gonna start the second.
All good, mate.
More that I don't want to hear about it.
That's right. You can,
not like it used to be.
You can always listen to the stream.
You took me out. Yeah,
Dryberg's always taking me out.
Smelly butt, my room sometimes would probably put a hole through the ozone layer. Says Tate.
Tate, your fucking farts could gag a maggot.
I don't know what's worse, Tate's farts or his breath.
I think he's giggling at that one. Yeah. Oh shit, I got no fucking water. Damn you, Bloodlock.
What a shame.
I've got to hydrate. See you, mate.
Good luck.
Dubsy, everyone! Woo-woo! Get Sweatberg in the voice lobby, Joe.
I really thought Joe and Dryberg lived together, eh?
You thought they did?
Yeah.
They are bum buddies, so...
Good on them. Gets cold over there.
They're always quite sheepish about it.
Hey.
Hey. You'd like that one, Godlock. Oh, there he is. Speaking of bum buddy number two. Oh, okay, so I only say he's number two because he's currently his teammate's championship leader in LOR for T2.
Oh, you and Tate coming home for Father's Day, are you?
Fucked if I know.
Well, we better.
What even is it? I don't even know when it is.
It's like 2 weeks away.
I'm on call next week.
So yeah, you can calm down then.
Probably.
No. Oh, I think I'm on call.
No, you going down.
he's there already. Righto, 8 o'clock, start her up.
Did I tell you the present I got him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You told me like 6 times.
It's so good, that's because it's so good.
Come on, Reese. Can we get a Keelan check, please?
Check.
Alright.
Can we get a tier 2 champion check?
Probably not.
Well, he's not champion yet, but he's just championship leader.
I'm still in party mode.
Righto, Lewis, calm down. Where am I starting?
Make me start P5. This
P3. Cool. It's because you're T2 championship leader.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hang on.
You say I'm the one going on about it, mate.
No, we've got to talk you up, Joe.
You'd have remember last time I raced here, I didn't complete a full racing lap. But...
Oh, didn't you? Oh,
did you not?
No, we're on lap. No, because we, on the lap one, we had a safety car at turn two. Then we did three laps under safety car, and then I binned at the start of sector three.
Don't worry, Bodlock.
I think you made it through more than one safety car, did you not?
That's right, Bodlock didn't make it through three corners.
Is Yoda going to make it tonight?
Who?
It was before the.
Yoda.
No, Yoda's not making it.
I DNF watched, I think, caused a red flag, Keelan. Wasn't that the first safety car?
I don't know, maybe.
Pretty sure it was like that. Four.
When everyone's ready to go.
Yep. I'm good.
Oh, short staff, are you ready?
Yeah.
Sounds so excited.
No, there's
just happy to be here.
There's a story behind that. Oh, Keelan's down on the front, right? Oh, fucking P1, that's criminal.
That's because last time we raced here.
Oh my god. What an awful start.
Hey, Keelan's better than your last Singapore start.
Very true.
You still haven't actually
moved. Oh, race on the fucking apex there, Jesus.
I was trying to give Dryberg a bit of room.
Well, that's two corners, Bloodlock.
More than two.
Oh, shit!
Jesus, Jesse.
Oh, race, I'm sorry!
Oh,
Jesus, what the fuck's going on here? That is not a corner you send it on.
Outstanding double overtake by me, though.
How's your wing, Jess?
It's fine. Sorry, I got Joe to collect yet, so... Keelan's already paid me, so I just gotta finish the job. Oh shit, I almost did. Sorry, Jay.
Jesus
Sorry,
Christ.
Jay.
It fucking barns me out of the way.
Just drive faster.
I was braking for the corner, you know, the one that you didn't fucking brake for.
I broke for it just a little bit later. I was last of the late breakers, as they say.
So it was Keelan.
Yeah, actually, I'll be second then.
That was funny. That was a good one, dear.
Suck it, Pierre.
Thanks. Slow down the kill.
The least time I have to spin on this track, the happier I am.
Yeah. Why can't Keelan do a start like he did last time?
Go straight down to
the main rest.
I'm suffering from squeaky pedal still. That was a line, Joe. Well, yeah.
Indeed, it was.
I've got a rampaging short staff behind me.
Yeah, can you get out of the way so I can set more purple sectors, please?
Sounds like a skill issue.
Sounds like a you're a fat ass is in the way issue.
Ah, you're getting the Spidey. You're getting the Spidey treatment.
Oh no.
Did you hit curb race?
Nah, I just went. Got a warning.
It's like Keelan's gone. Just hold Joe up. That's a line.
I don't think I better hold him up too much longer, Jess.
If there are only two places that you can overtake, you just burn one place you can overtake, just burn your ERS down the straight. You'll be fine.
Is holding race defending yeah. inside?
You know Joseph's running all of the wind possible, so...
Well, I know I am.
Me too, I think.
You weren't... I mean, you're not wrong, Caelan, but still.
You gotta be a choice, really, for this track.
Yeah, you can run like 48 or something. But this is like no difference, really.
Yeah, once you're at that level of wing, that's all. It's all max wing.
Defend it, race. That's not defending it.
If you defended it hard, we'd both be in a war.
Good.
you could do the same thing you did to me earlier. Just send it on him.
Race, that was not that was not defending. I taught you.
I know. I couldn't really do anything.
You could have.
Nah, race was just thinking of the constructors, Jesse. Thinking the long game.
Well, you got Jay passed him. That's not thinking.
Yeah, but it's now two cars running instead of one car and a wall.
I mean, we just took Joe out, and that's totally fine.
Oh, fucking hell.
What'd you do?
I'm trying to get past you, and you're still in the fucking way.
Ah, so you see the spotty treatment I'm giving you. It's very nice.
Oh my god.
So now you got plenty of room.
I have the pace to be up with Caelan, you're fucking blocking me.
Oh, that's your fault.
Now you can
problem.
Fit all those purple sectors you're talking about.
Yeah, now you got plenty of room to work with. Yeah, that sounds like a skill issue.
Reith, how did you manage to lose time down a DRS stream?
I don't know. Just one of those skills I've got.
Maybe I'm just not running max downforce skill.
No, you're definitely running max downforce.
Secretly 22, 25 wing.
What, Austria set up? Yeah.
Poor Jake. Gets sent on and then you can't get past it. Oh, there's another track limit warning.
I get double teamed by Williams every week, it seems like.
I didn't do anything to you last week. I did steal
you. You were
in
there last
weapon.
Week.
Yeah, I was.
No, he wasn't, you donkey.
Oh, wasn't he?
No, he wasn't.
No.
Oh, yeah, I took him out before he even got to the race.
I think Shay was getting payback from the week from when he killed him last time. Doing great, Reese. Yeah, Joe, as T2 championship leader, you should be able to catch Keelan from here.
Well,
I want to go investigate for throwing banana peels on the track.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I know, because I just hit a wall, so...
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. Jesse!
Well, I'm happy to say I have caught Keel in this race.
Fair enough.
I had a slide. Past Budlock, he's going too slow.
Got that confirmed. I honestly thought Joseph was going to go into the pits for the fun of it. Just for the memes.
I was going Reese's. To, but I was thinking if I do it, no one else is going to do it. I'm going to get past everyone. I'll just run the risk that they all put, which I'm expecting. And
he'll have.
Look at this entrance. Are you kidding?
You know,
I slowed down to 60.
You know what happened?
Oh my god!
If you've done the pre-season, mate. You've been fine.
Jake, you know what happened? I rear-ended.
Did you push him?
Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake!
Oh, what a dog!
I'm so sorry.
No, I'm about to have that 5 seconds.
I'll have that 5 seconds removed.
Good.
Far out.
I didn't mean to. I just he went way wide, then he kind of slowed down a bit too much, and I couldn't do anything about it.
Well, I had no wing.
Neither did I. I was actually making it, but then you decided to pull it up real quick.
Oh, you made it because you rear-ended a McLaren.
No, I was already making it underneath, but he overslowed.
All right, Joe, we've got a good gap at the moment.
I'm looking forward to seeing Reese win this race.
I wouldn't even be mad.
Neither.
No, you can just let me win. I'll take it.
No, that's irresponsible of us.
I feel like Reese owes me a free win after stealing my staff.
Oh, you guys are playing World of Warcraft.
Yes.
Yeah, Reese needed a staff that Bloodlock would have liked. And Reese clicked need instead of greed. And he won the need role.
No, never mind the fact he's the wrong class for it.
He's
20 levels higher than...
and sold it for 5 silver. Whoops, my bad.
Fucking Jordy called us team.
What?
Okay, I can't take that one away.
I didn't even cut the corner. What the fuck?
It's exceeding track limits, mate.
Well, I haven't even got a warning yet.
That was your warning.
Obviously you did. Is it Austria?
Your warning was going too fast in the pit lane.
Oh, so funny, Joseph.
Don't throw control, please, Jake.
Well, this race was winnable until just then.
You can still go finish across the line first.
Yeah, I'd say your 5 seconds is going away.
And like, I will defend Reese and Joseph with my life, so if you get in the front, you could get away.
Keelan's seen my defending, so...
DC's defending usually involves hitting somebody from the sounds of it.
Duh. No, that was attacking, that wasn't defending.
Oh, I see.
I was like, oh no, I hit Jake, and then he's like, oh for fuck's sake, how did I speed in the pit lane? I could not
listen. You're like, huh?
funny thing that.
That's crazy.
Yeah. At least I was honest about it.
Sure, we would have gone and looked at the replay at some point.
Well, I would have
realized.
Looked at the replay to see how it happened.
That would have been hilarious as well.
Yeah. So I race 3-lap dash on softs, you should have this.
Doubtful.
Alright, Joseph.
I can send a send from Bloodlock coming up first corner.
Joseph, I don't care which one of us wins, but it can't be Reese. I changed my mind.
Why not?
Jesse has faith in him, and I can't
accept
that.
We need a backup reserve driver, though. Yeah, he's
come into Spa with confidence.
Have you told Deckers about that yet?
No.
Nah, he'll find out on the day.
He'll find out when there's like 5 people messaging him saying, oh, by the way.
Who's not racing? Is it Joe
me.
Or Dryberg? I'll change my Steam name to Dryberg to... Oh, it's you, Joe.
Mine?
Just change your name and get the thing.
This is honestly Joe will be my name.
Fuck, this is the worst one to let the safety car go away on. My god, it's so slow.
Yeah. I remember we got fucked up last year.
Yeah.
Give us a countdown, Keelan.
No!
All right.
3, 2, 1, go.
Safety car's not even in yet.
nearly lost the rear about two or three times to that corner.
I had to short shift so aggressively.
Yeah, but look, if you make a fuck up here, you're gonna be blamed fully for this.
Thanks for the little nudge there, Bruce, that you should
Sorry.
Be. That nervous laughter.
Oh. God damn it.
Is that a sand by someone?
Jesse, what did you do?
I didn't do anything, that's
alright.
I was on
your inside and you just turned across.
I don't know, I think it was quite audacious.
I was halfway alongside.
Yeah, I was a bit facetious there, mate. I don't know. Being a bit facetious.
Stop regurgitating a theosaurus, mate. Just say what you mean.
A theosaurus? You mean a thesaurus?
Nah, a theosaurus.
You're right, scoop killing.
Oh.
What'd you do? Oh. Jake, what have you done?
I looked away.
Ooh.
The race was over anyway.
Got the main race to go, yeah?
Oh, I can't even get a replay now.
I got you, Jake.
What is this
oh,
shit
no,
feature in this game? I participated in the race.
Don't worry, I'll save it, I'll show you.
Oh, I've hit the wall. I'm done.
Hey,
I got front wing damage now, yeah.
Oh, Reese. Your only chance. I have front wing damage
need,
as well.
Need Reese's replay for the fucking turn across me.
Oh, you should be able to see it from Jesse, because he was right behind you.
Yeah, you gotta see it from my end. I got all the content today.
Kinda just sounds like you're the problem.
Oh no, he sent it, hey, that was a send. He didn't
oh,
need
wasn't
it.
That
it,
far
was,
back.
It was not needed.
It could... was! There's three laps
no,
and
yeah, but, yeah, but Reese would have sent it on Joe eventually.
Hey, I was in third or race. I didn't even see you to the safety car.
You were in third or race because Jesse fucking barged me out of the way on the first lap.
That's alright. I'll admit it.
That's alright!
That's okay.
Double teamed by Williams. Again.
Unlucky.
Oh, one lap of the DRS. Fuck. I was hoping we could avoid this.
I'll be glad to have fucking normal tire, normal wing again after this race.
Oh, currently you're taking a 1 minute ad break now.
Yeah. Taking a long leg break.
Why don't you just watch the spectator view? Why are you watching his stream?
Oh, I've hit that.
Oh,
okay. I got a red wing now.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Chris.
Yeah.
I was
trying to keep on the back of him.
Oh, you're pushing too hard, mate. After you damage your wing the first time, you should be on damage control.
I mean, he's not going to finish any worse than fourth, right? The team didn't get the same amount of points.
He was like staying in the DRS zone more or less.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
You're doing very good, I'll give you that.
Oh.
Thank you, yes.
That's right. Doing it for the team.
Nah, my car's fucked.
Just, you gotta putt around, Reese, you don't have to.
I don't want to come third.
You are coming third.
Yeah, but I won't be.
I'm gonna catch you first. And judging by your fucking practice performance earlier. Oh, that's a line.
Oh no.
Reese, where are you going, mate? He's missed the corner completely. I shouldn't laugh. Oh fuck, that was funny.
He can't just wouldn't turn.
Go, Seth. I'm gonna cut across you.
Ooh. Do it, Joe.
That's a wall.
Yeah, a little bit.
Giving it a love tap.
Oh god, makes the card really bad through this final sector.
Oh, that is so bullshit.
Oh no, let me just park the bus right here.
Oh, bugger.
And Joseph, aren't you so glad this track's so easy to defend on?
Oh, I'm so pissed off. I got me turning in that last corner.
Joseph earlier today was like, oh, I love Singapore because it's so easy to defend on. I was like, it is, isn't it, Joe?
It's also very extremely frustrating, Joe, isn't it?
It really fucking is.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Dryberg, not Dryberg, sorry, Bloodlock. At least he made it three corners. Hang on, wait, did he make three corners?
Yeah, I made it through three corners, tried to fucking sit behind you, and then Jesse barges past me and hits you.
Actually, did he make three corners without an incident?
Yeah, he did.
Yes.
Yeah, there's three corners in the first complex.
I know.
When did he run into Jesse?
The first corner.
I didn't touch Jesse.
One, two.
Look at Bloodlock's race incidents. It's just
three. Like, turn five.
Ah. Oh. God damn it.
Ray, what are you doing,
Asian and bro?
Where are these fucking track limits warnings? Because like I didn't see the first one. Then suddenly,
wait, hold on. Where is it?
They're all there. They're like every single one.
No, I know I see them, but like.
But hey, to be fair,
I didn't get the indicator at the top of the screen.
You got one. Oh, I see. Yeah, you got one on lap 5, 6, and then the penalty on lap 6 as well. You got two for that last, but you got a warning the lap before.
God damn it, Jake. Oh. You have one job, mate.
That was funny. I enjoyed that.
That was good fun.
It's like, hey, it's just like, Joe, no. Then that's the wall.
I tapped the wall. I lost a little bit of wing. No, like, you know the chicane that goes underneath the bridge or whatever, Jesse, in the final sector?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was looking up the inside. I was like, it's not the place, Joe.
That's fun.
I will turn across. I will turn across your front end. I don't care.
I like it, Joe. I like it.
At least somebody appreciates it.
All right, Joseph.
Your attitude, though, another question.
Good. Get
fucked. Attitude is like championship material.
All right, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Good enough for the championship of tier 2, I'd say.
I'm bugged out. I can't select a strategy.
Wait, are you gonna do the same strategy anyway?
It gave me the sprint score screen and said advance, and now I'm just stuck.
Huh.
That's rude.
Well, if you can't race, I'll give you points.
You get equivalent of P1.
Fuck no.
I can race. It just means I'm on whatever strategy it's given me. I don't get to choose.
Oh, it won't be a problem. You can always change it.
Anyway. Oh shit! I didn't change setup. I didn't change the strategy. Oh, shit.
Oh, alright, Joseph. I can see what Joseph wants.
Why did no one else do this? Alright, Keelan, let's not repeat the fucking 2017.
I'm giving it to Bloodlock this time, I'm not worried. I'm not dealing with this.
Oh, who keeps hitting me?
That's not Reese's fault, that one. Don't hit me, please.
Not again!
He got through one corner. Please don't.
His corner speeds were flying, so I was right behind fucking Joe and Dryberg there.
That was so slow.
Oh,
it's happening? It's like one turn one. I don't know what else you expect.
Faster speeds through a fast corner?
Yeah, well, blame Joe.
Yeah, Joe's a bit slow. Joseph fucked up turn one and two so badly.
That's on Joe, then, not on me.
It's just squeezing.
I was like literally a pixel away from Reese when the braking.
I gave you plenty of room before the braking zone. You just didn't want to use it. You're like, I'm gonna go straight through turn one. Fuck it.
Did you see the angle though? Like,
yeah. Why, Joseph? That.
You with it.
Oh, I've seen this before.
Oh, it was 50-50 that curve.
It was 50-50 Joseph's rear wing.
Get him, Keelan. Get him.
Squeeze you all the way into that corner.
Get him, Keelan.
I'm on the hards. I just need to stay close to him. He's gonna get a gnarly undercut on us, my god.
Jake, what'd you do?
Got no wing from the first fucking corner.
Second corner.
Oh, I see.
I was actually in between turn 1 and 2.
1.5.
Nah, Joe, I don't need your attitude, mate. Just because you're championship leader in tier 2 doesn't mean you get that.
That's funny.
I've actually led as many laps as I did at Bahrain, really.
That's a low point for Pierre, I thought.
That's right, he deserves it.
Yeah. You can say he's at an all-time low.
I love it.
Honestly, if he was checking his mirrors, man, he would have been fine.
If he was checking his mirrors, he'd be fine.
You're even fine.
That's why you just carry more corner speed and you would have made it.
just be more
if
aware.
He just took it, if he just took an Apex instead of trying to push out the LP, he would have been fine.
Yeah. No, it wasn't you killing at all. No. Oh. You okay, Reese?
Yeah, I was just... Why is that wall there?
You flirting with the walls again?
Oh. Yeah. Speaking of.
The kill hit the wall?
That's good. That means you're, like, you know, pushing. Any damage?
Yeah, a little bit.
Sorry,
well, I won't catch him anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Right. Maximum points.
Burning the RS, Joseph?
Not much.
I don't like that.
Were you killing?
Well, I can use
him more
if you want.
I just don't understand why I wasn't catching him. I was straight with burning a lot of the RS.
I burnt about 8%.
Hey, killing.
Hey, buddy.
Just drive faster.
Oh, good idea.
I do have more red on my car, remember?
It's a lot of speed.
Yeah, red means fast.
I got it. Okay, I'm gonna get a penalty this race, I think.
But
until I can pit.
He's good for a pen.
Yeah, I got one for going wide and hitting a wall slightly. Got a warning.
Tyrese, we just gotta maintain pace, mate. That's all we gotta do.
I don't wanna try and catch them.
They will. They'll fuck up. Don't worry. It's Singapore.
No,
anyone can fuck up.
We're too nice to each other.
Who, me and you?
No, Joe and Dryberg.
Oh no, if Keelan wants to win, he will.
Will he, Joe? You hear that?
I reckon he will.
Yeah, he just decided, you know what, Joe deserves a win, and just throw it in the wall, you know, like that's... Yeah,
didn't even hit the wall that much, it's just making such a difference.
I hate Singapore. Fuck the wheel.
It's a splendid track, I love it.
Fuck up, Joe. Crashing the wall.
Why? No, I did that in preseason.
Oh, look at
it. Oh, here he comes, the monster undercut.
This is about a 30 second pit stop, too. So you've got him covered at the moment.
It's not that long of a track, is
it? Yeah, when you come out, yeah. I timed it today. Yeah, the tight corner kind of fucks you. Especially the other person's flying down the street.
Yeah, fair point.
I jumped to reset with an overcut. Oh, an undercut, sorry.
Oh, well, to be honest, you can be 10 seconds back and you can undercut people on this game.
That's what happens when you just drive faster. Unlike me at the moment. You can tell where Reese is bad in this track and where I'm bad at this track.
What?
Because no. Like it'll like the time's gonna fluctuating in like sectors.
There it is.
So our race is only 4 seconds behind now.
Can't believe he's letting Joe win.
Yeah, I know. What a dog.
Messi. Alright. I
have to change my name to Tier 2 Andrew Brody Championship Leader.
Will you even be though? Okay, are only gaining 6 points? I don't think you will.
Hey, that's maybe. So far. You have 3 seconds, it's only lap 5.
That's 6.4 behind me.
Yeah, I have hopes and dreams, right?
Well, I've still got another pin up my sleeve, so I'm here.
Yeah.
And another wall.
That's right, there's a wing.
You've probably got about 9 seconds of penalties up your sleeve.
Yeah.
Alright, so you're making another 3 seconds.
I'm at 15, sorry.
Oh. Okay, he can make another 9 seconds then. All good.
Whoa!
You're right there.
Yeah, just having a bit of a Singapore drift.
Ooh, very nice.
I was saying about Singapore earlier. Someone was saying about, someone's gonna take us to Singapore. I say, yeah, well, the chicks got bigger dicks than us, well, except for Mr. Nick the Mus. You know for a fact. We all don't. Except for Joe. Joe's probably hung like a horse, but that's because he's Tier 2 Championship Leader.
You gain 6 inches on top of what you already had just by being the leader.
Exactly. So
you have 6 inches.
Joe, how do you feel about that?
I'm wondering who knows.
Feel 6 inches more than Reese.
I'm here for me, not for her.
Well, Reese, it doesn't quite work when it's an innie, not an outie.
You have experience, Keelan?
Yep.
Our gap to the car in front is 3.0 seconds.
16 for pit? Oh my god.
You go back to 5th if you pit. Surely
not. I'm saying the hards are meant to go.
Oh, 16. I thought you said you'd go back to 5th if you pit. I was like, surely not.
No.
Well, your hards feel like shit already?
I've got missing wing. Yeah.
Sounds like a skill issue.
It is. It really is.
I think someone else was missing a wing earlier too. I don't know who.
I think Jay did it on purpose. You better catch him and take him out.
Oh, maybe.
Just
you're
full
right.
Just full straight line up. Down the straight.
Just Ferrari straights.
Do a Bahrain turn 3.
So far behind him.
It's meaning lap 3, not 27.
I'm lap 3.
Oh no, but you didn't kill anyone.
What happened?
I'm just as confused as you, don't worry.
Almost lost it, jeez.
Can you just lose it? Like, do everyone a favor? You're boring?
Yeah, sure.
You know?
You're boring.
You're boring.
Four?
Okay.
Poor Joe, he's coughing the
shit.
He
just does a 360 on the mat and then just gives me one again. Still 5 seconds in the lead somehow.
So he's doing a Verstappen hungry, really?
Yeah. That's Joseph, in a Ferrari, so it's extra hard.
surprised his team hasn't told him to pit for inters yet.
Actually, speaking of rain, no rain expected. I bet you. Do you do Singapore this season?
No, we didn't pre-season, thankfully.
I was gonna say it's probably gonna fucking rain again.
It did rain. It was awful.
It's the longest race in history.
Wasn't it? Oh, sorry,
like
T3.
One red flag, with three safety cars, a VSC or two.
There's only five laps behind Tier 3, which is in the dry, which is funny.
Keenan going for the two stop.
I'll hold him up, Reese, but I don't have much, no much hope.
It's going to take me so long to catch you.
I'll do what I can, Reese.
Good boy.
I said Reese, not Joe.
I'm now also in your team.
Where am I?
To be honest, he is so far behind.
Sorry, Bloodlock might catch him. Bloodlock's on a 10, actually, he's cranky, so. Killen might end up
just
in a wall.
Concentrating.
Yeah, Killen's gonna be onto a wall. So the way it's looking, Joe's getting up behind you, Reese. I've just got to hold them both off whilst you get moving. Oh, where their tyres at, one or the other. Oh, I've just missed that apex completely. Jesse Strat.
The good news is it hasn't accidentally drained me battery.
That's good news, Reese. Good to hear.
Oh, as a bonus.
Joe's almost pissed up off the road. But he will need a pit earlier for tyres. I love squeaky pit. Oh, that's my squeaky throttle pedal. I love it.
Maybe that's what you think. Maybe I'm doing the medium to soft strip.
That's a fucking lie.
Watch me.
Okay.
Do it then, Joseph.
Do it.
I might.
Do it.
Oh,
I'm fucking over this game.
What you
going soft? Going soft now then, Joe, and really prove a point.
What'd you do, Keelan?
Why do you think I started on the
medium? Same fucking turn.
That's called turning the wheel.
Oh my god, I hate this fucking track with a passion. It's so bad.
Yeah.
I like it.
You like it?
I will slow down and put you in a wall for that. Shut up.
Quite a Keelan hit, but it's something. When Keelan hits the wall, he proper hits it. He doesn't fucking.
Did you get damage again, Keelan? Just...
Yep, straight away.
What did you? Oh no.
Yep, straight a fucking way.
How bad is it?
The exact same as before I pit it.
Going again.
I don't have any tires to go to.
There you go, the sauce. Teach Joe.
I mean, if you do go soft, you get faster slap.
Yeah, I don't think myself. Maybe Reese might get faster slap.
I'd like still got a set of softs, which he will use, I reckon, at the end of the race. If I know him.
What tie wear you got there, Jesse, or Reese?
24, 25, and 29 in the rears.
Basically 28 all round.
Oh shit.
That is like the same as medium. Yeah, I'm 27 to 28.
I mean, you could run medium soft here while you're running. But those mediums will be quite fried by the time you get to the end of it.
I'll say my pace has dropped off massively though. Yeah.
Yeah. I've Keelan's running me down like a. Yeah.
I've gained about 20 seconds on you in 8 laps.
No, you haven't. I mean, like, you're like, yeah, 30, you're like 34 behind me.
I was 40 seconds behind when I pitted.
He was.
Yeah, but you still gotta pit again. That's your problem.
Bruh. 30 you.
Yeah. So I'm a pit stop ahead of him still. Keelan, I like your attitude. Joe, win the race. Fuck him.
He was always going to.
Yeah. No, that attitude is gonna win now.
Well, it's not my fault that the tier 3 championship leader at one point sucked dick this race. Missed the 39.3 in time trial, hit ass.
I know. I told you I sucked at this track. It's like you're surprised.
Just disappointed.
Oh, I wouldn't be disappointed. This is expected. I love squeaky. This squeaky pedal's really fucking throwing me off. That's a missed apex, just a special. Keelan is running me down, this is fucked. Maybe full TC Jesse needs to return.
He'll just make you slower.
You sure?
Yep.
Maybe he doesn't have damage, just did that again.
Oh no, it's definitely damaged.
Who?
Me.
Oh.
I don't know how bad it is, I think it's like light orange or something.
You still running me down like I'm fucking nothing, so must be too bad. Well, oh, I'm just slow. One.
It's a lot more manageable on the mediums than it was on the hards, that's for sure, but they just have more like residual pace in the tyre in general, which probably helps out a lot.
So Reese, technically you've just got to take Joe's profile for one weekend for Spa, and then it'll be fine.
You crash out.
Yeah, take everyone out.
Mark out of tier 3 and mark in for tier 2. All good.
They won't know what's going on. Start losing tire grip, bro. I've been losing it since like lap 8. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not gonna hold Keelan up for like 2 laps, so racing take off. I hope.
I'm not taking off anywhere.
Yeah, I know. We've been literally at the same pace for a while.
The pace I've got now is all I've got. Well, until I get me softs on anyway.
Shaking my butt for you, Keelan.
That's good.
How'd you get as much grip out of that? Fuck off. Oh, we're not making that.
Oh, for God's sake.
Sorry. I thought I was going to make that. Did you?
Oh, not making that.
I'm going to let Keelan go just for that reason. Sorry, Keelan. I thought I had more guts than that in the brakes. Oh, I feel terrible. I am laughing, but I feel bad at the same time. Sorry, Keelan. Would you like me to take donkey points for that?
I'd like you to take Reese out, and then it'll be all fine.
Well, I can't take
it. I mean, you should, considering it's the second time you've done a dive like that.
I didn't dive, it was defending. Aggressive defending. Keelan, would you agree?
Whatever you say, buddy. That reminded me of myself at Bahrain, that's all I'm saying.
No, you're behind the other two drivers.
So were you.
I was not behind you.
You were definitely behind me.
I can guarantee you I wasn't. You get 10 seconds of donkey points if you're wrong.
At the breaking point, you were definitely bonding me.
Are we putting 10 seconds of donkey points on it?
Sure.
I'll leave it off to Joey then.
I say yes. So,
I think you should both get donkey points.
Okay.
I did nothing wrong.
We'll just take 10 points off William's instructors.
No. Fuck off, dickhead.
I work hard for these points.
Yeah. So? That's why I said 10. Just as 10. Not yours.
Killer just wants the fastest slice.
I am.
I should just let him go. I should have. I feel bad. I shall let Keelan go when he catches me. If he probably passed down to the pits anyway. Oh, he's on soft.
I have to pit again.
Oh, the Raj strategy.
Not by choice.
Off by two.
Yeah, you might as well just do a two stop.
Why would I two stop?
Make it interesting.
You've got a pit stop in hand, and they have to pit as well. It's free real estate.
It's free real estate.
I don't know.
Stop being a pussy.
Yeah, come on, Joe, make it interesting.
I'm doing a three stop. What's
as a tier two championship leader, you spice up the content. The pit window, and you're gonna be on
medium. No.
Sorry, Keelan, I tried.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's on the spirit of the Jabroni Cup. Minus 50 points to Jabroni.
I'd add some donkey points to him.
Yeah, I'll give him 3 donkey points. I'll give him 1 donkey point because he's on the
board. So he has a half one.
Yeah, just so he's on the board.
Oh my god, he got 2 penalties in our co-op race today. I was baffled.
Did he?
Yeah, I was baffled.
Oh shit, do you want me to add those points to the donkey championship?
Why not?
What'd you do, Joe?
Just corner cutting.
Wow, Joe, that's
who
even
the corner
worse.
Cutting penalty?
Could you get past you?
Like
you're my Williams.
That's embarrassing. That's what that is.
The car's a hunk of shit.
So is that AlphaTauri.
Yeah, but the Williams can't turn. It can go straight perfectly fine. I can't turn.
That's Williams every year. What are you talking about?
Even when Jesse's driving it, apparently it goes straight real well.
It doesn't
even turn for apexes.
What apexes?
I've done that at Las Vegas too, the Williams went straight.
Pretty thinking a theme.
You see, there's a theme going on here. Can't quite put my finger on it, but there seems to be something going on. Yeah, Joe won't do it. Joe won't do a two stop.
No worries.
It's just on the spirit of the cup though. I think he just wants points over you, really.
He really does. He's been pit for it.
Yeah.
I'm also just worried. I just want to save fuel. I need to learn how to do it.
Well, why don't you pit twice and save heaps of fuel?
Pitting's great for saving fuel.
That's not how you learn how to do it.
Oh no, engine failure. I wonder who's going to get DRS off this.
I don't know why that...
That's crazy. How'd that happen?
Oh no.
Wait, what?
What
got did
I
got DRS?
Get a penalty for? I'm going into the pits for fuck's sake.
You obviously missed
you
the
kidding?
Corner. I can't get rid of that
oh
one.
Oh my god, that's cooked.
That's sad, because like, you know.
Did you miss the pit line?
No.
Did you go wide like you did?
I just couldn't stop fast enough because the tires are fucked.
Well, that means you got to come slow.
I went halfway over the apex. It's like, oh, corner cutting.
Yeah, that's corner cutting then. That's fair. It's a tight course here.
Fucking shit. Fuck this pit lane.
I was gonna say, finally, you go, fuck
the track.
The track
is fine. Pit lane's shit.
Don't you have it on your own career that you race?
What?
Don't you have the pit lane limiter on your on your single player career?
Pit limiter
no, got it from,
doesn't help me.
You got
play.
It from. Yeah, you got it from corner cutting from going
and
off
I wasn't,
the edges
and
of
I,
the track.
And I had nothing. And I had nothing to do
with
it.
Was it this time? Fat time.
Yeah. I didn't have nothing to do with that one, too. Poor Bunlock. He raced down from bad to worse. But it's all Joe's
Every
fault.
Every time shit goes wrong, I consider sending him to.
Right, don't do a Shay.
Safety car might be good though.
Yeah. Joe, bust your wings so the safety car comes out.
Why me?
Because you got the time to pit.
Yeah.
My fault.
It is. You could drive slower.
Yeah,
I'm trying, yeah. I'm 4 seconds off my PB.
No, you fucking not, cunt.
I did a 46 last lap, my PB's a 42.
Keep doing 46s.
Okay. You could do 56s, why not?
Yeah. Be a man.
I just don't like the 50, it's just a weird number, I don't like it.
Oh, well, 49 then, do that.
So how about them Warriors, Joe?
I mean, ever since I stopped watching them, they keep winning, so,
Imagine the Warriors fan picking the Seagulls in the tipping.
Honestly.
Priest.
Did anyone listen to me, or did they all go Seagulls?
Everyone picked Warriors but me.
Oh,
what did you fucking get?
Priest looked at history, everyone else just watched them.
I even picked the Knights over the Bunnies. I had no faith.
Jesus. Oh, there you go, I did a 45-9, so there's your 9 kill.
Might have swapped the 9 and the 4 around.
What, a minute 94? 194.
So
yeah. I can't even
remember. 94 really exists.
I kind of fucked it up, okay? Mass is hard, okay?
Okay.
Okay,
oh! No, Ursa's gonna try and make these tyres last to lap 21? Fucking Christ, alright buddy.
Watch it.
Oh, I don't want a two-stop, because I don't like pit entries, so I'm just doing medium to soft.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just doing the math on how many more laps you got to go. Got another 5 laps.
Yeah.
Vehicle condition.
That's rough.
I mean, I might not win the race, but...
You will win the race, what do you fucking mean, Joseph?
I wanted to get past race. Oh wait, no, never mind.
No, you're not.
Look at the fucking
gap. Sorry, I forgot.
Yeah, this is why we're complaining, Joseph, because you're boring.
You know what I like to listen to, though?
What?
You complain.
Oh, fair enough.
Everyone likes hearing Keelan complain.
It means you had a bad race, and that makes you feel fuck off.
Motivates me.
Bloodlock for fastest lap. Look out.
I have to pit again anyway.
So do I.
Here comes qualifying lap after lap.
Yeah, you should do a two-stop.
I'm losing so much time to you on the medium.
Piff for softs now, Joe. Then do Piff for another set of softs later for faster slap. It's a smart strategy. Is that right, Joe? Keelan.
A firm.
Yeah, see? Listen to your teammate.
It's not my teammate.
Phil, I'm totally not going to let pass.
I wish it won't break. I don't care. I've got nothing to lose. What's one position?
Squeaky pedal. Activate.
That's a warning. Oh well.
Keelan's good for a pen. Oh, there's a corner there. Sorry, Keelan.
What are you on about, Joseph?
No, it doesn't matter. It's okay.
He's just complaining.
I don't know why he's complaining. He's got 33 seconds of lead.
Hey, I'm trying my best, okay, driver. I got really.
I didn't say it was your fault. It was Joseph's fault.
Who said I was complaining?
Jesse.
What was I complaining about?
Yeah, Joseph was complaining.
Oh, Joseph always complains.
I wasn't too delayed in a complicated situation in my head.
Ah! Yes.
Did you slide?
I just did a wee bit of a slide.
Yeah. How many laps will soft slide?
Oh, what?
Hey, good for a pin.
Oh, there's a wall there.
Watch out for that fucking wall, Jesse.
Honestly, Reese, I've got no idea. I'm guesstimating myself.
I know how long they last, Reese, and they will not last from there.
About 10 laps.
I think 10's probably the best for life. Oh, fuck.
Oh, what?
How good.
What the fuck?
You love to hear it, don't you?
You didn't even get a warning.
Oh, what?
I reckon if we go back through the race circuit, there's definitely a warning.
Well,
two of them,
I'm
probably.
I'm getting warnings, I'm not getting the fucking graphic for it.
Maybe you took it off so you don't see it.
Maybe it's too graphic for you.
Oh, good one.
Had to PG it.
Yeah.
Oh, PG the FIA.
Go on.
Do it, you won't. Like Joe won't do a two-stop. You won't.
He won't. He's so stubborn, he just won't do it.
Oh, I had a bit of a slide. These tyres are cooked.
Yes, they are.
It's alright, I've been through three sets of tyres this race. Get fucked.
I'm gonna go through four by the time we finish.
Oh, yeah, so me too. Never I got mind. Another set to go through.
Oh, bloodlock!
Break! Oh, great. Whatever. Race was over for me anyway.
Yeah, see. I fucking cut across the curb to get into pits.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I'd half gone past the pit lane, and I was like, fuck!
I mean, you should have made it more interesting. Bloodlock.
Literally, that was all marbling too. Like that wasn't even the tires. It was just the marbling couldn't break, hit the wall.
Fishing is all about not being able to break. He's a
fuck
bitch.
Says you can't. They you start.
Have you not seen my pronouns in the server?
Break late.
No, it's the torpedo. God damn it, Joseph's gonna get a free pit stop because we got the Delta.
I think he's getting a free pit stop regardless.
Yeah, he would definitely. No, I'm fast.
He already had one, at least now you're close to him.
Nah, I'm fast.
I'm fast.
Hey, Reese.
Yo.
I know the answer to my question, but I'm gonna ask it anyway. Can you let me pass so I can beat Joseph?
Yes.
Yes or no? How good?
If he pit stopped and helped out the race a bit, I would have been okay, but you got selfish, you got greedy.
Poor
like Joseph.
Joe. Poor Joe for leading the race.
He's just copping it for leading. It's what you get for leading, Joseph. When I lead, everyone's used to it, but when you lead, it's just unacceptable.
Okay, I know, we still don't like you leading either. So we can't do anything about that.
Yeah, but I make mistakes. Joseph's too good.
He's too consistent.
He's too consistent, and
fuck
I
you.
Won't stand for it.
Fuck you and your consistency. Get,
I don't think I've got a track warning yet, but
Oh, you disgust me.
I could be wrong, but I don't think so.
I haven't got a warning yet either, actually.
Good job.
Hell yeah.
I'm proud of you, Reese.
Nice mediums, Jesse.
Fuck, man.
Ooh,
I hope it catches a safety car, Joe, for fuck's sake.
Those hards were on 70% on my car.
I know, they were like... I'm trying...
Joseph, for the love of God.
Okay, we can't take you right now. Pit next lap, next lap.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
What was wrong with me not being right there?
Because we keep getting Delta.
Good. Both bonus on the can. Is that the true tactic? You just slow down so much that you never catch a safety car for like a lap to get the tyre life like confirmed.
And just get an extra lap of safety car as well.
Yeah. Perfect. I remember that.
Or whenever you're 35 seconds in the lead and OOR. Yeah, alright, buddy.
That could happen.
It can never happen to us.
I've got a long way to catch up.
God, okay. Yeah, you do.
I'm really not looking forward to this 3-lap dash to the finish.
3-lap, there's fucking... There's 11 lap. Well, there's a wall.
Yeah, he's just calling you slow. It's okay.
That's alright. Didn't receive
that. Repeat the message. Repeat Hillen the message. Appreciated it.
Oh, there goes a warning. Funny. I'm the fucking safety car lap. I got a warning.
I'm sorry,
oh, no!
What have you done?
I didn't see
that safety car! Race!
I don't even know if that was like intentional to let me through, or if you actually fucked up.
This is like Crash Gate all over again. Give me 15 years and I will sue you guys.
15 years?
It's been about that.
How long it took Massa to sue for whatever the fuck he's doing.
He wants his title for my weight.
Reese, why are you in the pits? Why are you in the pits?
putting fresh softs on.
Fuck's sake.
Oh my god, this is gonna take a couple, while.
They had a lock up.
They had a couple of laps on them.
Well, I think I'm safe for fuel now.
I'd say so. I have. Oh, I actually.
You get new stuff on dude,
yeah. I'm also. Yeah, I've had a bit of a lockup.
Fucking Christ.
When I said three laps, Kieran, I wasn't joking.
You might be right, honestly.
No, I think they'll
restart. Or I'll just start without them. That'd be funny.
The game's like, fuck this, just go. Fantastic stop, faster
than we were expecting. My macro wanted to be at least.
That saves me trying to battle. I told you that you passed, driver.
I actually thought you were doing that on purpose. You like blood lock and his brake failure, his engine failure.
No.
The annoying thing is, I know deep down that I can't pull out 3 seconds on Joseph, but I can cross the line first, and that's enough for me.
I mean, you just slow him down for Reese, and Reese can win.
Rude. Hey,
what
buddy,
did I do to you?
You let yourself
good.
Get a 30-second lead in pit stop.
Author Joseph, if the roles were reversed, you'd do the same.
No.
Yeah, you would.
No.
That was the most guilty no I've ever heard.
Absolutely not, yeah. I would never do such a thing to you.
Why so would?
Why am I last? Well, technically I'm not last because Budlock crashed out, but I'm just shit at Singapore.
Just some random person just pop in your chat, like, why are you shit?
It's Tom.
he knows.
Oh, jeez, I think my tires are fucked. I better go for another pit stop.
Oh, fucking kill me.
Do it, please.
Nah, fuck you, Tom. Nah, fuck you, Joe. We keep going.
Yeah, go on,
first,
keep going.
Because Joe's a spiteful, greedy cunt, he won't let me go first. Come first. Because he's OOR Tier 2 Championship Leader.
Oh yeah, it has been a laugh.
Oh, he licked the door open!
I was going to drive straight between you then, but I thought I better not.
Thought you were going to slam on your brakes, Joseph.
Imagine running TC. Well, Joe's on full TC, so...
Joe's not on full TC.
Shut up, Keelan.
You're on full TC?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
I am for this, yeah.
Why?
Why not? I had to test it. It was good with GC, so why not?
You're lying to my face, Joseph, and I don't appreciate it.
I don't lie.
You do lie.
Not to your face. I can't see you.
You can't see me in your dreams.
Hey, boys, what's going on? I've seen you for a while.
You nearly fucking rear-ended me just then. Jesus.
I was in neutral, I can't rear-end you.
Alrighty.
Hey boys, what's going on? It's been a while.
You stay where you are.
Waiting for Joseph to have his first whoopsie of the evening. Hopefully it's a wall. That'd be cool.
Not if you drive into him and then I drive into you and Jesse wins.
Imagine that.
We all DNF.
Yeah, oh, imagine Jesse. That.
Oh, it's okay. Just a full DNF, no one wins. I mean, that's alright, I'm okay.
I mean, depends how far everyone gets. If my dead car makes it past your dead cars, I make it.
Did I just get hurt?
Yeah, because you cut me off, Joseph. Learn to drive.
Well, maybe
wing mirrors, use them. I don't need to give you a fucking car lens.
I'm allowed.
I need to be within 10.
Great. What's that?
Are Caitlin and I the only two that don't use TC?
I use mid TC,
so
to
I'm
be fair, so it's just you. And you're the only one who's DNF, so.
It shows.
So.
Race fucking hell. I thought you were gonna run again.
What?
Literally,
nah,
he's
gonna...
I'd have been
plenty
so
of
done, honestly. I can't wait to go over the replay for this race.
You gotta make it though, Keelan.
I'll just watch your replay, it's fine.
Oh, I still don't understand that system, that's so fucking stupid. Well, you can participate in 30 out of 31 laps, but if you crash, nah, no replay for you.
Okay, clear. Go race.
Where's my turn gone?
Go race.
So you did not fight at all there.
That's not what an tier 2 championship leader would do.
Joseph just wants to pass me on track and make me hurt. Or he wants me to lose based off my penalty. He's a sadistic fuck like that.
I'm actually expecting to win, my son. That's fine.
Did you say you're expecting to win this?
Not expecting.
Piece of shit.
Piece of shit.
I can never get tire temps up and safety cards.
It's called swerving.
It's called losing control and hurting a wall. Why use full TC?
There's no way you're using full TC. You always use mid.
Oh, there's a wall there. Oh, someone got in for a wing.
That's fucking time.
How many kills do you have? Like 3 walls, last 3 kills.
Not wrong.
Actually, the wing might be okay.
Need them on edge.
I'm okay. I might be okay. Oh, that's
the on the softs you can kind of make up for the lack of wing with a bit of extra grip. The hards it's like impossible.
Yeah, Rex, you've genuinely had more pace than me today.
Yeah, your PT time was so bad, me and Joseph thought you were sandbagging, how good?
Yeah, I mean, I kind of did like 6 laps and got was done with it.
I got another penalty.
Race was just faster in full TC and I was like, ah, fuck it. No, I wasn't sandbagging. Genuine pace. Tight tracks I'm no good at.
A lot faster.
I'm no good at tight tracks. So when it comes to Bahrain next week, I'll probably be a lot better.
Alright, just watch out for Bahrain. Turn 3. You might be able to make it more, you might be able to beat your record.
Not if I have something to do with it.
Not if I have something to do with it. Turn 3 is a dangerous corner.
Bahrain,
I do,
mate.
Fuck yeah, I'll play it safe.
Yeah, you're really trying to break the slipstream there, aren't you?
That's on accident, but yeah.
Oh, Keelan's got 6 seconds of penalties.
Yeah, got that.
Yeah, but you stopped me getting the slipstream.
No, it's all good.
Is your stick within 6 seconds, Reese?
No.
You can do that?
He's definitely
probably
got
not.
That's right, Joe will send it. He's good for a send.
Joe's got no. Joe is not good for a send. He's the opposite of someone who sends it.
Yeah, no, he plays
I can
safe.
Only defend, and that's. Yeah. When people like overtake, I'm like, no. Too scary. Can't get rear-ended if no one's behind you.
Weird way to look at it, but fair enough.
But it works.
It does work, I'll give you that, Joseph. Very good.
Thank you.
I don't care about beating Joseph anymore.
Yes, you do.
About beating Reese.
Yeah, he wants to beat me. Even though I let him go past me.
No, you can't change your mind now, Reese.
I'd never do that to you, Reese.
Yes, you would.
I know, Joe. To be honest,
it
I
was so good
on the I just fucked up.
I'm gonna play Dota. Bye. See you, mate.
Yeah.
Bye. You don't want to look at the replay?
I don't get one.
Yeah, but we've got Jesse's.
You got my one to look at.
I'll see it on screen.
See if Jesse finishes.
I mean, I got the stream anyway, Reese. What'd you
fuck
do?
Fuck that up. Ah,
oh, rain in 15 minutes!
We're not
dear God, I hope we're not racing in 15 minutes.
For some reason, I thought we banned Singapore from the Jabroni Cup.
Joe said bring it back in.
Pretty sure, because we had like a race a while ago in the rain, it took us like 4 hours.
No, I think it was LR. I think you two are in there, you know yet.
Nah.
I mean, I would have taken Coda over this track, but this is a good track.
Fuck Coda.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. 10 seconds donkey points, fuck you.
That is a great track.
Thank you.
What? It's nothing to do with you, Joseph.
I'm gonna make a spicy dry bacon. Nah, Jay should pit right now.
Oh, I reckon, yeah, do it. Fuck it. I'll even pit as well.
I won't.
No, you won't.
I'll pit. Gentlemen's agreement.
No.
I'll pit. I definitely will.
Pit. I'm following the theme now. You guys have been mean to me, so I'm just gonna say, nah.
You were always saying no. What do you mean?
Are the Warriors gonna win this week, bro?
Absolutely.
You're saying no?
No, not for that.
Yeah. Bit of double standards there, isn't there, Reese?
Who are they playing?
NRL
team. Oh, my God.
Told you I thought they'd live together, Jesse.
I did say they're bum buddies.
Alright, Joseph, you just leave me be, okay? You'll win. I just need a beat Reese.
No, Joe. Fucking make it difficult.
You've got 4 laps. You pulled out 5 seconds in 3 laps, I think you'll be right.
Yeah, but if he fights me, then it won't be alright.
Joe takes it too safe, he won't do it.
I went to overtake him in the tunnel last race, what?
He is the smarter of the two of us, to be fair, when it comes to racecraft.
The smarter. The
championship leader.
I mean, low-key kind of, though.
Fucking hell, Joe. Keelan, I would take that. I'd brake check him.
Can everyone pause so I can get a bullet?
Just give him the full Pierre experience.
Yeah.
I've had enough Pierre experience.
Yeah. Oh shit.
It's low quality, I heard.
I definitely wouldn't give it 5 stars.
It's definitely not, you do not get your money's worth, that's for sure.
Yo, I'm gonna need your filling next Monday night for me too.
No!
Why?
I'm filling in for Dean.
Dean's your teammate.
Yeah.
Still get him, Keelan. Get him. I mean, Joe. Fuck. I don't know who I'm supporting anymore.
You're lucky you've got me, your teammate.
Yeah, I know. Where does vibing in third and fourth, Reese?
He's given up on you, Reese.
Yeah. I've beaten him in the last 2 races, and he's given up on me.
Well, if Keelan and Joe just accepted the pit strategy instead of.
Hey, let's be honest, it's Joseph who's been weird.
Yeah.
And Reese would not have pitted as well.
No, I wasn't expecting Reese to pit. Yeah, Reese said he wouldn't, I said I would. And then we're making a game out of it.
Yeah, but then Reese would win by, like, a lot.
Yeah, and I'd come fourth, and I still come fourth. Yeah. Give Reese the win. He deserves it.
Why?
Even Tom gave me a few wins back in the day.
Yeah.
He's been nothing but mean to everybody.
What? I'm a delight to be around.
I don't know about that.
I haven't told Joe I'll fly him over for the grand final if the Warriors make it.
He is paying for it.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Pretty good deal.
I'll ask for a hand job.
You can ask. He'll probably say no, but, you know, maybe.
That seems to be the light of the night for Joe.
Hang on. He hasn't said no yet. Normally, if I said that, he'd say no straight away, but.
He's contemplating it.
Hey, get out of the country. Just get out of the country, you know.
I ain't gay, but $20 is $20.
I don't think you're gonna pit Reese.
No.
No, not in the spirit of the Jabroni Cup.
That's alright.
Joseph, I don't care if we both DNF, I will cut you off.
Come on, Joe. Do it for the win.
Stick your knife up there. Stick your knife up there? Your nose up there. Fucking
stick
try
your
me.
Knife up there.
Either or.
Both did.
If we both DNF and Reese wins, the blood's on your hands. That's what I'm saying.
At least it won't be semen.
Thank God for that.
Choose what you want, Joe.
Blood sounds pretty good right now, not gonna lie.
A little bit.
Oh, I missed that. I fucking suck at that corner. Come on, Joe, get him.
He's purposely not doing it. He doesn't want to pass me.
I mean, I beat Keelan on track, but I lost in penalties, but I beat him on track, though.
Because you're slow.
What do you mean, because I was slow? I beat you on track
that
day.
You're actually
nah.
You're absolutely slow, Jess.
I am slow in this game. I am fucking atrocious.
You're slow last week.
You have
week,
lost dude. 11 seconds
yeah,
in like
what,
fucking
slow
four
last
laps.
Week? What was last week? Mexico?
Yeah,
it was
you were slow.
Yeah, it was a shit setup.
Yeah,
shit,
you were.
That was a shit setup. Imola was good.
That's about it, really.
That's when you thought
you were getting back into things, and then bam, Mexico was like, nah, dog, get humbled.
Yeah, nah, that's alright. I think my sim racing career's over at this point.
You're still ACC, you might be alright at that.
Nah, I'm falling off that as well.
No, fair enough, you're just old. It happens.
Yeah, my goal to not beat Am by a lap this week.
Just so you can stay in Am?
Nah, you'll be going to Prime, Joe.
Nah, they haven't done it yet. So
you'll be replacing me, so...
What?
You'll be replacing
me. He's gonna go down to Am.
No, I'm not split yellow anymore. I've given up on it. Don't need another pro to fit. No lies.
Why would you give up on it? It's a lie.
I'm not lying though. I'm not lying, Jay.
He's sitting.
I was gonna make the same joke actually.
Great minds think alike. That's why.
Nah, I'm just over it.
Skill issue?
Nah, just a wife issue.
So what's a good lap around the Nürburgring?
I haven't touched the track 54. Like 53. I think Speedy counts are doing 52s, I think.
What do you mean, Joseph? We did it in Brookies. Weirdo.
Did we?
Yeah.
I'd aim for 54s or 55s for you.
I'll have a look at my screenshots if that's the case.
54s, 55s for you, Joe. I think aliens will do probably 53s. We're generally a second off there. I'm generally about a second off, 1.5 seconds off them. I'm going to be a low 52. I'm going to be a high 52, I reckon. I think I'm just genuinely done with racing for a while. But I'll finish the F1 season off. Got a Constructors' Championship to win.
Or lose.
Nah, that's Keelan, not me.
I'm not gonna come... Fuck! The wing! I'm not gonna come kicking, that's for sure.
Right, rub it in.
No, he's talking about Constructors. He's talking about Constructors. Okay, expect to see some rain, about 10 to
15 I think he's talking about the race.
No.
He's not going to come second in the third in the construction this race either. I gotta stop having a fucking sleeping tablet before I do this race.
What? Why would you do that?
So it kicks in, so as soon as the race is done, I can go to bed.
So okay,
sleep normally. Medicated ass motherfucker.
I can't, because when I have days off, I like sit up to like 2 and 3 in the morning and sleep to like 10.
Okay, that's a fucking you problem then. Just don't do that.
No.
Then stop bitching about it.
No.
Oh, fair enough. I tried. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Ooh, Joe, when them tires be hurting, loss of wing is rough.
It's not
it. I'll tell you what, Keelan.
It's not good.
I've just lost a smidge of wing and I'm fucking struggling now. My
gotta make sure I don't get another wing.
My fucking tires are cooked now.
Oh yeah. Not good, not good time. I think I just was 5 seconds off my PB then.
Oh, 7 seconds.
Oh, how good.
What's your tyre wear at, Keelan?
44.
On the front, so
49. 49 is my higher.
When did you put it?
As soon as the safety car came out.
Jesus. I'm at 38.
38, 39, 40, 44, 46.
Reeks is catching.
Nah, I fucked up that Never corner.
Went. You guys should go on the pit lane to finish the race and see if Reeks can catch her.
Joseph will probably still win.
My pit
lane's too early, I think. Red Bull's at the start. I don't want to play that game.
I put on my tyres 3 laps later than Dryberg's. I'm at 50%.
It's probably a used set, because you pit so often, to be fair.
I've pitted less than you. I know, same.
And all you did was go through softs, like you cycled through three sets of softs.
Yeah, well. Still being quite locked, so I'm happy.
Did he do it? He didn't do it, you pussy Joseph.
Yeah, 10 donkey pussy Joseph.
I was going to, and then I hit the wrong button, I didn't know when to break, so I just went around second gear.
Oh, fair enough.
So 5 donkey points to Joe?
No, we didn't do anything wrong, annoyingly enough. So Joseph gains 6 points on me. Interesting.
Did he win the sprint race?
No, I did. Not by much.
Fuck off.
To be fair.
Less than 10th.
Yeah.
It's gutted.
That's what I get for knocking off my wing a little bit. Seems to be a constant theme.
That last right left, I was just pushing you through it. It's like fucking
yeah,
boom.
It's good. All right, so you were 9 points behind me. Now you're only 3. So there you go.
So you got fast slap.
Ooh, blood luck.
Oh yeah. Oh, he doesn't get it. He doesn't get it. He doesn't get it either. Oh no.
How funny.
All right. Unlucky.
How many rounds are left?
4, Keelan.
Ooh.
So, would we like to see me running into Bloodlock in the pit lane?
I'd like to see a lot of things. There's a lot of good soup to come from this.
Good soup. Good movie.
What fucking movie are you referring to?
I forget who's in it. It's got Adam Driver in it.
Okay.
I'm gonna find
a movie called Good Soup.
No.
No, he says it in the movie. It's a line in the movie.
Oh, I was on a episode called Girls. Oh, like TV show called Girls, sorry. I think. Was it? Yeah. There you go. Don't be weird.
I thought you were talking about a movie called Good Soup, and I was like, what the fuck movie is that?
It's just soup, a movie obviously. Where they make really good soup, and then they rate it, and then the movie ends. Like...
Come on, Keelan, do better.
Just...
Jesse, I was
like, wow, that's good soup.
Jesse, I was up at Subway today.
Yep.
This retard. Oh, well, I'm probably a retard.
Jim Race, I'm streaming.
He goes, nice WRX. What? How much boost are you running? And I was like, oh, I don't know. It goes, vroom, psh.
Race. Oh, boy. All right. I'll be back
I don't know.
I'll be back in a second. All right, everyone. Shit race, so. Yeah, we'll come back next week for the next track is Bahrain, so I'll see you guys next Monday for that. Everyone stay safe, be good. I'll catch you then. See you then.